When the music fades. The English word worship comes from worth and ship, meaning that worship is showing and displaying the worth of God. So what does displaying the worth of God actually look like? You know, you can do as many deeds as you want, go to as many church services as you want, and never really be truly worshiping if it is all external and nothing is happening actually in your heart toward God. All true worship is, at its essence, a matter of the heart. Worship is to know God truly and then respond from the heart to that knowledge by valuing God, treasuring God, prizing God, enjoying God, and being satisfied with God above all earthly things. In that deep, restful, joyful satisfaction in God overflows the demonstrable acts of praise from the lips and demonstrable acts of love in serving others.
I'm coming back to the heart of worship, and it's all about you. It's all about you.